Hey guys, we're gonna be playing some what is this called again? Well, you'll see in the title what this game is called. I forgot what it's called. Shift Heads, there you go. Yeah, so my name's Dale with the Lego and we're gonna be playing some Shift Heads. Man, this guy's really fucked up. I do not want to be here. Alright, so let's play. The Death of Mobo. Let's see. Your cat thinks he's the king of the place. You will show him he's wrong. That stupid pet killed your lovely teddy bear Mobo. It's time to pay the price of this. I don't know what that is. I'm bad at English. Get the cat out of its hiding place. Kill the cat. Jeez. Aw, ain't that cute? It's a fucked up cat. What the hell? Where'd the baby pull a gun from? There's Mobo right there. We need to get out of the hiding place. And is there a mom here to hear all the shooting? God, that cat's getting annoying. Oh, that did something. He comes over and gets it. Wait, wait. Oh, yeah, I did it. I did it. Fucking cat is dead. Mobo will live on. I'm just gonna give a little time for to remember the lovely friend Mobo. He's a great teddy bear. He was also a drug addict. That's pretty much all that has to be said, so let's continue. This is my ride. Where is the GT500 toy car? Nobody can't touch my favorite toy of the day. Jeez, is this kid a psychopath? What the hell? I heard this was the easiest level, so... Well, this thing's glowing, so I might as well shoot it. And then I shoot the car. And then... Really? It's a stupid kill, if you ask me. A school lesson. Your mom wake you up for school on Monday morning, but there's no school today. Why? Your math teacher will die accidentally. Kill the teacher and make it look like an accident. Don't learn him. The hell? What am I shooting now? Rocks. I went to my freaking gun. The school staff are on alert. Oh, what? No. A teacher see you throwing rocks out a window. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna watch that again. Maybe it involves this thing? Are they supposed to do that? Apparently not. You gonna kill her? Oh! Ah, damn it. Alright, I know what to do now, You have to, like, alert that thing and make that thing drop on her. Make it look like an axe. So, just to make sure I don't screw up. And then alert that thing. Yes! Alcohol test drive. They don't want to let me drink and drive. But why? It's not like it was a dangerous man. Isn't it? Yeah, I want to drink and drive too. Nah, I'm just joking. But seriously, is this guy like messed up? Alright, start the mission. Oh, I like this song. Yup. Sir, get out of the car, please. This way. Bow, bow. Oh, shit. Rapid fire. Oh, maybe I have to shoot the shooter car. Okay, the shooter is the one left. He's up, he's up. How do you do that? I'm like doing rapid fire. I'm gonna shot his head like 6 times. Do policemen have headsets that protect them? I'm really doing the music. Come on. Someday, someday. Yeah! I killed the shooter. Alright. I don't really want to kill this other guy. I like listening to the music. How do I know what's in front of me? Screw it, we're gonna kill him. Come on, die already! There you go. Yeah! Drop it low. Get down now. All the bummies with the drunken. I can't rap, so why am I doing this? And let's continue. The first contract. I'm not gonna read this crap anymore. Objectives: eliminate Legio White. Rescue the police chief's son. Don't let alert guards. Don't kill anyone else. Sounds simple. Whoa, we turned to the bats. And we'll see what happens on the next episode. Please leave a like and subscribe to my new channel. I know there's some, I may sound a little bit, like not interesting, but I'll try and get a little less unnerving. So until then, subscribe and leave a like. This is my first YouTube video, so not that bad. And talk to you guys later.